So if your battery dies on your GTR, most people would say there's no key slot to get inside the car. There's none on the door, and then there's also none on the trunk, as you can see. So how do you get in? There actually is a key slot. If you open the door handle, there's a little screw exposed, which is a cap. You take off that screw and it reveals a keyhole. And on the key, if you turn it over, push this tab forward, the key will release, and there you go.